also gonna rip them up because high school sucks. So, yeah, someone actually requested that I do this video. So thank you so much. This one's for you. And anyone else that would like me to do a specific video, just please let me know. And I will do it. I'm in the process of filming all the videos that people have asked me. And I want to say thank you so much for doing that. It means the world to me. Okay, so let's get started. I've already ripped up one sheet in half just because I wanted to see like if it was going to be too loud or whatever. So I think it's going to be really loud if I try and do it close to the mic. So what I'll do is kind of go over here. So tell me if this is too loud or what. So this was math in grade 12. So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and rip this one. That is so satisfying. test number one outline. So we're getting ready to come up to a test, I think. Kind of satisfying to rip up your old schoolwork. I recommend you try it. Roots of quadratic equations. So exciting. The numbers that exist are bad enough, like, this can go.
Thank you.
Exophobia is a fear of disorder or untidiness. Aviophobia is a fear of flying. Batophobia is a fear of heights or being close to high buildings. Claustrophobia, fear of confined spaces. Odynophobia, fear of pain. Ophidiophobia, fear of snakes. Ornithophobia, fear of birds. Pyrophobia, fear of fire. Stenophobia, fear of narrow things or places. Topophobia, fear of certain places or situations such as stage fright. Verminophobia, fear of germs. Xenophobia, fear of strangers or foreigners. Zoophobia, fear of animals. So, that was all the worksheets and things from high school that I had to go through. So, I hope that you like this video. Thank you so much to the person who requested it.